हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री बी। दिस इज विजय कुमार। टुडे वी विल बी सी एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ स्क्रीन फ्लो वेयर वी विल बी क्रिएट अ कॉन्टेक्ट ऑन अकाउंट थ्रू स्क्रीन फ्लो। आफ्टर दैट वी विल बी सेंड अ कस्टम नोटिफिकेशन टू अकाउंट ऑनर। आफ्टर सेव द स्क्रीन फ्लो देन एक्टिवेट इट। आफ्टर एक्टिवेट दिस स्क्रीन फ्लो वी विल बी लॉन्च स्क्रीन फ्लो विल ऑन द अकाउंट रिकॉर्ड डिटेल पेज। So let's get start and let's see live example on my Salesforce credential. So this is my Salesforce credential org. So friends, we will send a custom notification after creating a contact on account. So first we need to create a custom notification. So go to the setup, left hand side click find, search custom notification. Custom notification, click on the custom notification, click new, write the custom notification name, account custom notification, check on desktop and mobile, save it. Copy the API name of the custom notification. Go to the flow. So now I am going to the flow. This is the flow. I have created new flow from here. Select screen flow, then create. Change auto layout to preform. So friends, as you know, I am sending a custom notification if contact is created on account record. So I need a variable of record ID. So I am creating a new variable record ID. Data type text. Check mark available for input. This record ID store the record of account, and it will be passed outside the flow. I get the record ID. I need to create another one. Variable for the custom notification. Check on the variable record custom notifier custom IDs custom ID text, and this time it is a collection of the IDs. Then so I create two variable, record ID and custom ID. Record ID is a single record ID stored. And custom ID, it will store the multiple record ID. Now go to the element. There is a get record data. So I am getting the custom notification from here. So get custom notification, get custom notification, object name custom notification type, fields developer name equal to, and data come from account custom notification, API name will be account custom notification. Test here. This value will be passed on the developer name value, then done. So I am getting the custom notification record. After that, as you know, I am creating a contact, then we'll send a notification. So I am creating a screen for the contact info. If you creating a contact, there is a last name field is mandatory. So I am creating text field. First name and last name. First name, it is a required field. Last name also it is a required field. Then done. So I am passing the value of contact from a screen, then create a record of contact. Select drop and down, create new record, create contact 1, say check mark the use separate resource here so that I can select a object name. I am creating a contact, so I am selecting contact. Select the value. So first name, last name. First name, last name. First name value will be first name. Last name value will be last name. And there is a account ID. Account is a lookup field between account and contact. Account ID will be record ID. Then save it. So I created a contact record. So friends, after creating a record of contact, we will get an account because I am sending a notification to account owner. So now I am getting an account. Get account. Object name account. ID. Account ID equal to. Account ID equal to record ID. Then done. After get the record ID of account, we will make a assignment. Select drag and drop assignment. Assign owner. Variable will be custom ID. Add and here get account dot owner ID this one. Custom ID, that is a collection of the multiple variable, add and owner ID, done. After make a assignment, select action so that we can send notification. So in the action, select notification from here, then in the action search custom notification, send custom notification, write a label of the name, label name of the notification, custom notification, custom notification ID, custom notification ID will be get custom notification dot ID. Notification ID, notification body, get in resource, select template, text template, body, notification, API and body notification, and here is the view plain text and write down notification body notification column account done. The notification title variable, notification title data type, select. Guys, in the variable, you need to select text template, API name, notification title, and here is the plain text, and title will be notification title. Title. Done. notification and recipient ID will be custom ID. And target ID, enable the target ID, in target ID will be record ID. So here, name of the custom notification exam, send custom notification, custom notification, I am passing the custom notification ID, go to notification, notification title, record recipient ID and target ID, then done. After creating exam, we need to save, send custom notification from account and save it. After save, then activate it. After activating this flow, I need to launch this screen flow on the record of account. So go to the account, open any of the account. We need pass flow from right side on the top. Go to the edit page. Delete the existing flow. In the left hand side, flow, search and drag and drop right side on the top. In the flow search section, you need to search your own flow. So custom, send custom application of from account. This is my flow. Select your flow name and save it. Layout has been saved, then go to back. So my flow display on the right side on the top. So here you can create a contact. So as you know, in this account there is no contact. So I am creating, and there is no custom, after creating a custom notification, after creating a contact, custom notification will display here. So creating Vijay Kumar, then next. I am getting error. So let's go to the email. Checking in the email ID was from error. So I getting email from Flow Builder. So just I am checking the account ID record is none. So I forget the check mark on the checkbox. Go to the edit. Because I am sending the account ID outside of the flow. So I need to check mark I forget this check mark record ID. So after selecting your flow here, you need to pass the record ID into variable, then save it. After saving this layout, go to back and create new record once again. Creating Vijay mark. As you know, there is no contact, there is no notification. Then save. So one contact has been created, and as you can see, one notification, notification from account, one notification also. Which I am creating another one record. Click W3 wave and next. So one record created contact, and you will get new notification here. And go to the detail page. As you can see, the owner of account name is Vijay Kumar. So I myself is a owner ID and owner name. So, custom notification visible in my org. So, try to your site from your org. If you're getting anything issue, please write in comment box and don't forget to subscribe my channel and visit my tutorial. Thank you so much.